All the first, this is from a burglary near 7th and Scott, and these are photos of the man police believe broke into a garage on Sunday. A bunch of stuff was taken. Officers describe him to be in his mid-30s, dark short hair. He was last seen wearing this outfit, and do you see the tattoos there? There was a 414 on his calf. That's the Michael Jordan symbol right on his neck. That is a really good shot of him right there.